Hello everybody, and today I'm gonna review a TekTek set, a ramp, and it comes with one skateboard. I like it. It stands World Monsters. And it comes with stickers here and there, and that was printed on, but it comes with stickers and three railings. But first I'm gonna get down to the box. There stands three ramps. It's a triple set combo, so they can there's three ramps in one. That one is useless. That number two, I like it, and the half pipe, the big one. Okay, it comes with this exact skateboard. It's 9+, and it has tech grip tape. It's grip tape. There is grip tape. But it's a combo, so it's one set. So there's three in one set. See the others? And here they just say warning and stuff like that. And visit TekTek.com. And on the top side, there's a triple set combo. Ready to ride. And then on the side there stands stick every trick and a lot of pictures. And then this side is the SK8 parks in TekTek to collect. Yeah, and collect them all. And on the underside, here is just the code and the website TekTek.com, and what you can scan if you have an Android phone. Scan and they will take you to TekTek.com. Here's the website and learn fingerboarding tips and tricks and all that type of things. Okay, let's get to the ramp itself. Okay, I told you about the nice looking skateboard. I like it. It's gonna show you later about my tricks. Okay, this is a half pipe, the half pipe, and that's a sticker, and that's a sticker, and that they came with this, but I glued it where I wanted to. Okay, then this is the other. You see, this is the stuff that hold them together. It can come off if you ever want to. This is the ramp that is for me the most useless ramp. I mean, don't kill me if I'm wrong, but for me this is a very useless ramp. Okay, I like the whole pipe very much. Okay, and then the other side. That's what happens. That's kind of a pain. I don't like it very much. That's why on the half pipe, if you wanted to turn it around, you need to. There's two holes there for a railing, and the railing, there's two pipes that goes in there, and then that's like two stable stuff that it can Now it can stand. That is another sticker, and that is 1, 2, 3 4, and the other one on the half pipe, 5. So there you get 5 stickers with this set, and this you get a ramp on this side. You can and this side there is stairs, and then there's one spare railing. Me and my brother, we put it usually in there. Then you can you see. Okay, there's a lot of holes, so you can put it almost anywhere you want. Okay, I really like this set, and this looks cool. It looks like a bridge. You go over the bridge. And this is a very nice set. It comes, like I said, with the skateboard. And it's very stable. And you can really... This, for a kid, I like this very much. And the half pipe, you can do a lot of tricks. And that other trick that I told you about, that is that ramp that is almost useless. I don't like that is actually a waste of money if you want to buy that. I don't know, but thank you for watching. And now, yeah, I like this set very much. And my favorite, if I may choose, I would go for the half pipe because I like him the most. You can stick slides and nail slides. I like that. And a lot of stuff. There's holes for 4 railings. But I'm just gonna put in 3 because you just get 3. You come with that box. You don't have to build it. It comes like this. Without the railings and the stickers. That's a part. And the skateboard is, you don't have to put it together. Okay, now, thank you for watching. And if you want to see some tricks and tips, watch me after the break. Thank you. Okay, now, how to do an ollie. If you're a kid like me, you take your ring finger and you put it on the back side, on the tip of the skateboard. Your middle finger, you put it on tick, and your second finger, you put on the screws on the tick. Then you tip it off like this, and then you take your finger up and put it down. That movement will make you jump. Okay, like that. And then this is a trick. If you on the half pipe like this, yes, and I like I like this very much, and the ollie. Then if you can think you can master an ollie, try jumping over something like a rail. You see, it shows where you must jump and how far you must jump and all. So that's how to do your ollie, and the next time I will show you another ramps and skate tricks and stuff like that. So stick it up and learn the ollie for next time. Thank you. Goodbye.